Hello, I'm Justin with Liquid Web. CentOS 7 comes with Python 2 by default. Considering Python 2 will have reached end of life by January 2020, it's important to get started with new projects on Python 3. In this video, we are going to take a look at two options for installing Python 3 on CentOS 7. There are a couple of things to keep in mind as we go forward. I'm working on a self-managed Liquid Web CentOS 7 server as the root user. Additionally, I'm working with CentOS 7.7, which includes a Python 3 package in its base repository. Last, all links and commands referenced in this tutorial are available in the video description. First, let's go ahead and get our packages up to date by running the following command: yum update-y. Now that things are up to date, installing Python 3 via yum is as simple as running yum install python3-y. That's it. In order to verify that Python 3 is now available, enter the command python3. As you can see, we were dropped into a Python shell and the Python version indicated is Python 3.6.8. Next up, let's take a look at installing Python 3 from source. First, hold the Ctrl key and press D in order to exit the Python shell. We are going to need to install some system packages to make it possible to compile Python from source by running this command. Once that finishes up, we need to download the version of Python we want to install by running this command. After that, we need to extract the file by running tar-xzf python-3.8.1.tgz. Now, we can change into the extracted directory by running cd python-3.8.1. Once in the directory, the following command will prepare a makefile for us to use to install Python 3.8. /configure-enable-optimizations. Finally, let's install Python 3.8 by running the following command: make altinstall. Compiling code from source can take quite a while, so let's jump ahead. Awesome. Now that Python 3.8 is installed, we can verify its installation by running Python 3.8. We can see that we are now in a Python shell and the version listed is 3.8.1. That's all there is to it. You now know how to install Python 3 on CentOS 7. Thanks for watching. For more information, visit our knowledge base at liquidweb.com/kb or our YouTube channel at youtube.com/user/liquidwebinc.